So I'd like to start by thanking the Brain Foundation sponsors and donors for this very generous research gift. I'm a junior neurologist coming towards the end of my PhD, and my research interest is in the area of the inflammatory neuropathies. So these are autoimmune conditions where the body attacks the nerves supplying the arms and the legs. The two most common inflammatory neuropathies are CIDP, or chronic inflammatory demyelinating polyneuropathy, and multifocal motor neuropathy, or MMN. These disorders can present with muscle wasting, causing significant weakness, and as such, patients may present with difficulty walking and issues with performing activities of daily living. Often the patients are also very young, and it may affect their ability to be able to work. Unfortunately, these disorders can be difficult to diagnose, and many patients that we see have been to numerous doctors before a diagnosis and a therapy has been instituted. The standard therapy for the inflammatory neuropathies is a product called intravenous immunoglobulin, or IVIG. This is a blood product which consists of pooled antibodies from blood donors. Not all patients will respond to therapy, so it's really a trial and error approach that we use, but some patients will respond to other forms of therapy. It's also a very expensive therapy and requires patients to go into hospital to have the infusion administered, usually on a monthly basis. The inflammatory neuropathies are extremely heterogeneous and variable in their presentation. So as a disorder, it's often very difficult for us to treat. So I've spent the last 3 years working on my PhD through the Brain and Mind Centre in Sydney, and during this time I've had the opportunity to recruit and assess a large number of patients with inflammatory neuropathies. We've been focusing on the clinical features and neurophysiological techniques. So these are techniques using electrical stimulation and looking at how the nerve responds. We've also established an antibody panel through our immunology laboratory, and this has allowed us to establish a number of antibody tests for some newly discovered antibodies in CIDP, and this is now available for clinicians in the country. So with this gift from the Research Foundation, it would be extremely helpful to continue the research that I've begun. So my aim is to look at patients in a longitudinal fashion and to determine the clinical and neurophysiological features which may help us provide targeted treatment approaches. We'll also build on the cohort that we've currently established of patients with antibodies that have been recently discovered and determine the features that may be able to help us provide targeted treatment but with minimal side effects. In addition, we'll be adding some MRI techniques, so some new techniques such as diffusion tensor imaging or DTI into this protocol to determine subtypes of inflammatory neuropathies, again aiming to improve diagnosis and to provide more targeted therapy. Thanks again to the Brain Foundation.